look like little sticks. Mm-hmm.
Oh, that's neat.
And what is the green?
It's a mutualistic algae that lives in association with the egg mass. And it produces oxygen, of course, from photosynthesis that helps, you know, oxygenate the egg mass.
Do they only live on egg masses? And what are they doing mm-hmm. between egg masses?
I don't know.
They just hide and
go dormant? Sure.